In After Effects, the anchor point refers to the pivot point or the center point of a layer, and it affects how a layer will behave in terms of its transformations, such as scaling, position, or rotation. So inside After Effects, I'm just gonna click and draw just a simple shape layer like so. And right off the bat, I can see this anchor point is not centered to this shape layer. Now, if you plan to animate a layer other than from its center, then you can move this anchor point using the pan behind anchor point tool right here in the tools panel. So just click on that tool and then just click and drag this around. And if you want, you can hold down the control key or the command key on the Mac, and you can move this and snap it into place like so. Now, at the event that you plan to animate a layer from its center point and animate one of its properties, then you need to center that anchor point to its default location. In After Effects, in order to reset the anchor point to its default location, one of the easiest way to do it, and maybe the quickest way, is to just hold down the control key or the command key on the Mac and then double click on the pan behind anchor point tool. So I'm going to hold down the control key or the command key on the Mac and double click, and now the anchor point is centered into this shape layer. All right, let's go ahead and undo this for a second. Control Z or command Z on the Mac. And I'm going to show you another way. I'm going to go up to the layer menu, transform, and then I'm going to use the center anchor point in layer content. And the direct shortcut is Ctrl Alt Home or Command Option Home on the Mac, like so. But let me go ahead and undo this one more time. Some of us from our keyboards are missing the home key. So at the event that you're missing the home key from your keyboard, the shortcut will be Ctrl Function Alt left arrow key or Command Function Option left arrow key on the Mac. And because I'm on a Windows machine here, I'm going to hold on the Control Function Alt left arrow key on my keyboard or Command Function Option left arrow key on the Mac. And by the way, one quick tip, if you want to center this shape layer to the composition, you can go up to the layer menu, transform, center in view, and you can see the shortcut is Control Home or Command Home. And again, if you're missing the home key, that would be Control Function left arrow or Command Function left arrow, like so.